The Complete Poems of Sappho, an interpretive rendition into English by John Myers O'Hara. Who shall strike the wax of mystery from those priceless amphorae and give to the unsophisticated nostrils of the average reader the ravishing bouquet of wine pressed in the garden of Mytilene 25 centuries ago? Maurice Thompson. Then to me, so lying awake a vision, came without sleep over the seas and touched me, softly touched mine eyelids and lips, and I too, full of the vision, saw the white implacable Aphrodite, saw the hair unbound and the feet unsaddled, shine as fire of sunset on western waters, saw the reluctant feet, the straining plumes of the doves that drew her, looking always, looking with necks reverted back to Lesbos, back to the hills where under shone Mytilene. Swinburne. Sapphics, the Muses. Hither now, O Muses, leaving the golden house of God, unseen in the azure spaces. Come and breathe on bosom and brow, and kindle song like the sun glow. Come and lift my shaken soul to the sacred shadow cast by Helicon's rustling forests. Sweep on wings of flame from the middle ether, seize and uplift me. Thrill my heart with throbs with unwonted fervor. Chasten mouth and throat with immortal kisses till I yield on maddening heights the very breath of my body. Musagetes. Come with Musagetes, ye hours and graces, dance around the team of swans that attend him, up Peronasian heights to his holy temple, high on the hilltop. Come, ye Muses too, from the shades of Pindus, let your songs that echo on winds of rapture wake the lyre he tunes to the sweet inspiring sound of your voices.